You've got plans. Things to do, places to go, people to see. You need to stay healthy.
So it's important to prevent diseases like colorectal cancer, the second leading cause of cancer death. And the best way to prevent colorectal cancer is to get screened. When found early, it is almost always curable. Before looking at the different screening options, let's talk about colorectal cancer. Colorectal cancer is cancer of the large intestine. It's also called colon cancer and can start in the colon or rectum. It usually starts as a small growth that doctors call a polyp, a growth that shouldn't be there. Polyps can increase in size and turn into cancer, but people can't feel the polyps growing inside of them. If you haven't been screened, you could have a polyp growing inside of you and you wouldn't even know it. Who can get colorectal cancer? Anyone. Colorectal cancer doesn't discriminate. Men and women of all races can get colorectal cancer, even if no one in their family had it. Colorectal cancer usually develops after age 50. The chances of getting it increase as you get older. But there is good news. There are tests that can find polyps before they have the chance to turn into cancer and become deadly. We are going to look at two different screening tests, stool cards and colonoscopy. These tests look for early signs of colorectal cancer. Both of them are good. The key is to pick one and get screened. First, let's talk about the stool card test. It's also called fecal occult blood test, or FOBT. Polyps usually leak small amounts of blood, which you wouldn't be able to see, but the stool card test can find blood in the stool or poop. This test is simple and painless. All you have to do is put small samples of your stool on a special card. You can do this at home. Then you return the card in a special envelope. The card is tested in a medical laboratory. Stool cards only find polyps if they bleed, so this test should be done every year. Stool cards are easy to use. The key is to do the test and return it. If blood is found in the stool, then your doctor will order a test to check for polyps. Another test is colonoscopy, which allows the doctor to see inside the whole colon. To prepare for a colonoscopy, you will take medicine the night before the test to clean out your colon. You will have to use the bathroom often, so you should stay near one. This test is done at the hospital, where you would get some medicine to help you relax. The medicine will make you sleepy, and the doctor will make sure you are comfortable during the test. The doctor will insert a thin, flexible, lighted tube into your rectum and all of the colon to see the inside. The doctor uses the tube to look for polyps. If this test finds polyps, they can be removed easily. You may still be sleepy for several hours after the test is finished, so you will need to have someone take you home. Usually, the colonoscopy test can be done every 10 years. Of course, any test will have some risks. Be sure to talk with your doctor about the benefits, risks, and costs of each test. Whichever test you and your doctor choose, the important thing is to follow through and get screened. It's easy, and it can save your life.